So we're just gonna randomly film for a few minutes because there it is. If you are watching closely, you will see lightning in the sky, which is really cool at a Halloween party. I don't know what this means for the parade.
I don't know
what this means for all of the entertainers out there. I do hope they stay safe. Let's move over to the left because it seems like that's the direction it's coming from. We have seen some reports of...
Oh my gosh!
I missed that one.
It was up there.
Okay. We have seen reports that around Southern California tonight, there are thunderstorms happening. So, we're just going to film over here for a few minutes. And there it was. Wow.
Wow.
That's pretty cool. I'm going to give you this, Katie. Oh, maybe not. We're just going to let this roll.
I do love that Southern California waited until the first night of the Disneyland Halloween party to bring in some...
To give us this. This is such a wonderful gift.
And we did say that there's reports of rain starting. It's a 70% chance in the next 10 minutes.
This is amazing.
So, we will see.
I feel like we have to cover this. This is very important, right?
This is breaking news. We're honestly probably going to cut a decent chunk of some of this out.
No, we're gonna keep it all.
Yeah.
Somebody's gonna count how many lightning bolts we capture. I hope. There's one.
I missed it.
You could have been really obnoxious and been like, there's one every time we saw one.
Oh my gosh. I feel like driving home is gonna be very...
It's gonna be an adventure. Part is we're driving in an electric vehicle.
If an electric vehicle gets struck by a bolt of lightning, do you think it gains more power?
No.
I'd like to think
I
it
have
does.
I've been in a car that was struck by lightning before, though.
Of course you have. Of course you have. That shouldn't even surprise me.
Did it surprise you?
No.
Okay. Oh, that was a good one.
I didn't see it.
Got him.
Oh!
Oh! I saw the bolts for that one.
Oh my gosh.
I actually feel like if we go to the other half of the circle, we might see better. Because it's east of here.
Okay.
So let's go over by, yeah. We'll keep watching. Ooh, that was a good one. We just missed it, but there was a different clap. What is that? Clash of Thunder?
Clap of Thunder.
Clap of Thunder, thank you. So we're just gonna watch this. We got Meg out, Hercules is out, Pain is out, right?
That was Pain, yeah.
Yeah. Wow. It's actually thunder. Let's walk around and see the characters that are in Carthay Circle as we enjoy the last few minutes of Thunder and Lightning and the Oogie Boogie Bash, which this is the perfect ending for. Surprised the characters are still out at this point.
celebrating with us at Oogie Boogie Bash. On behalf of all of us at the Disneyland Resort, please enjoy a safe and pleasant journey home. Good night and happy Halloween.
Seems only appropriate we'd be seeing lightning as we leave Oogie Boogie Bash. And lightning behind Oogie Boogie himself. Kind of cool. We've heard some pretty good cracks of thunders, claps of thunder. I keep saying cracks.
I mean, I think either works.
Okay.
It's an onomatopoeia type of thing.
Okay.
So.
But what an adventurous way to end the night. Like, oh,
oh my
goodness. I think I just filmed that. an adventure.
Yeah.
And we heard thunder for that one. That's for sure.
Like, this is...
This does not happen in Southern California, which makes it amazing.
I couldn't tell you last time I saw lightning or heard thunder. That
right.
was not in Florida.
Right. And even that's been a long time,
between
it seems
like.
Between
the humidity and the thunder and the lightning and the rain if it comes.
This is fantastic.
And I think we might be walking.
Yeah, we are. There's there's quite a line. Are you going to make it, Angela?
Go.
Okay. we always have to check each other's feet when we get to this point. And it's a nice walk. So everybody's, we're walking out during a thunderstorm, dry thunderstorm, which is kind of weird. Let's go to the left because it looks like we're going to get blocked here. In fact, I'll ask the question in just a minute, since this looks like it's a bit of a traffic jam. Anyway, so as we're wandering out a little bit more open here, what was everybody's highlight now that we've experienced the whole thing of the night?
Oh. I mean, I still think the parade was a definite highlight. I mean, besides all of this.
Yeah, it's hard to...
Oh my gosh.
That was a good one.
That was crazy. Yeah, I definitely want to get in my car, like, sooner.
Than later?
Later.
Yeah, I think that's smart. I mean, it's a few miles away, but...
Yeah, but I'm glad that all the Disney cast members are staying safe.
Yeah. So, parade for you.
Yeah, I think it was the parade for me.
Angela, what was the parade for you? What was the highlight for you?
What was the parade? I love the parade, but I have to say my favorite is always Villains Grove.
Nice.
I'm so glad I got to do it. The wait looked crazy, but it really wasn't that bad.
We moved
20
it through
minutes.
Quick.
So
how busy was it in there?
Yeah, pretty busy. They could have held back a few more people just to make it a little more manageable. Yeah. No, I mean, it was about a 20-minute wait. I just love that. I think just walking through with the lights and the sounds, it just feels creepy.
They do
such a good job of putting every part together to make it feel immersive, and it's my favorite, so that's my highlight.
Speaking of immersive, though, this thunderstorm?
Yeah, right?
Like, this might be the only time this happens in years. Like,
that's
who
true.
Knows? I think we should also talk real quickly, Katie. We had dinner tonight.
Oh, yeah.
Do you want to talk a little bit about what we had? Because it was quite good.
So we had the quesabirria tacos from Cocina Cucamonga.
And we forgot to film them.
We did. Oh!
That was beautiful.
Didn't forget to film that.
Right.
They were delicious. The meat in them was very, very, very good, which I was impressed by. And it was a right amount of cheese. I was very... I love cheese.
And the dipping sauce was good, too. Wow.
Have been angered by all the celebrating.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah, this is fun.
So I love cheese, but I was worried that they were gonna be like too cheesy.
Yeah.
But they weren't. It was a perfect balance of everything. I've been wanting to try them for a while.
And it was fairly hearty.
Yeah. I've been wanting to try them for a while, but I was I never wanted to like quote unquote waste a dinner on them, because if I didn't like them, then
what are we gonna do? Yeah.
So I was very happy with that choice.
I was happy with the choice we made also to get a side of rice and beans.
I didn't love the rice, I'll be
honest.
Oh,
really? I mixed mine, so I think I didn't notice.
It was a cilantro lime rice, and okay. It was pretty heavy on the lime for me.
Oh, weird. Okay.
But it was good.
Awesome.
It wasn't bad. I just probably wouldn't get it again.
Okay. I would mix them. Because I
always mix rice and beans.
Oh, okay, so you could still taste it all.
Yeah.
Okay. But you get the beans.
Yeah.
And that sauce was really good. And the avocado, whatever it was.
Yeah, the thing.
It wasn't really a guacamole. It was almost like an avocado salsa.
Yeah, something like that.
All right. Well, let's wander back to our car for the nice, I don't know, is that a half mile?
Yeah, half mile.
Yeah, it'll be fun. So we'll wrap things up there, depending on the weather.